Hello, today I will introduce you guys to a spreadsheet program called Subframe Analysis, a free program created by Reinforced Concrete Council to determine bending moments and shear forces of slabs, beams and columns to BS8110. The blue colored text cells is where you enter data. At the very top, you can input project name, client date and so on, or the title of the project or the design you're carrying out. A quick observation will show that this program can analyze up to 6 spans and 7 supports. On the span section, we can input for each span length L, beam depth H, beam width BW, slab thickness HF, and beam width BF, that is if the design is a T or L section, and then the type. The type can either be a T section, an L section, or a rectangular section. Directly to the right of span section is the loading pattern section. We can see factor for dead and impose load as 1.4 and 1.6 respectively. Under the support section, we can input column parameters for each support, including height of column above and below slab and beam level. We can also input column dimension and then end condition. This part is necessary if we want to determine column moments. The explanation for end conditions is to the right. In the loading section, you can input values of dead and imposed loads as well as point loads for each span. To view analysis results, you click on the actions button at the bottom next to the main button. Here we see bending moment results for the supports and spans. A little observation will show that the spreadsheet can also do redistributed moment calculations. Shear forces for each span is also calculated. In the next video, I will use this program to treat a worked example from a well-known textbook. To download the spreadsheet, click on the link in this video's description. The description can be found at the bottom of this video. Thanks for watching.